wonderful testimony of how God will keep you, and when the times change and you haven't done anything to be in this place, but you're in this place anyway, how to stand there for. Would you please put your hands together for Evangelist Mary Allen?
Good morning, women of God. Praise God. This has been such a blessing. Panelists, you were really great. Praise God. I am here to introduce the aroma of our state. Oh my God, when I first came here, it's in your program, but I want to tell you from my heart. When I first came, when we first joined this church, First Lady Arabella, she came to me and she hugged me and she welcomed me here like I was someone she knew. But I really knew that she didn't really know me. But our spirit connected because of who she is, what God has placed in her. And I thank God for her. And as I was looking up her name, praise God, I was thinking about that name, Arabella. I couldn't imagine why her parents named her Arabella, but getting to know her, I know why they named her Arabella, praise God. That is a Latin word. Hallelujah, praise God. The devil is a liar. Lost my nose, but God is still good. It's a Latin word from a baby's name, meaning prayer leader. Prayer leader. And I don't think her parents knew that when they named her that. Praise God. But God knew it because he knew her in her mom's womb. So he gives. That's why we have to pray and ask God what to name our children. And I'm sure that's what her parents did. They prayed and they asked God what to name my child that's going to be a mother of mothers. Praise God. Oh, praise God. Thank you. Praise God. It's a Hebrew name meaning grace, lovely, beautiful. Glory to God. And it's also formed from the name Anna. And you know, Anna was a prophetess in the Bible, and she was a praying woman. And we know that Mother is here every Tuesday praying with the young people. She's been doing that for so many years, praise God. And I thank God for her. And when her theme, she is the epitome of a virtuous woman. And the theme she stands on, she says, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he has done for me, she knows what God has done for her because he raised her up so many times. And she's a praying woman because she seeks God. She's on her face. She's on her face and she's seeking God. She loves us. She's a graceful woman. She's a faithful woman. She's a loving woman. She's a giving woman. And I thank God for you. Hallelujah. I call her my friend. She is my friend. She is my mother. My mother's gone on to be with the Lord. We don't get together. We don't even talk on the phone. But whenever I come to her, she hugs me like she loves me like no one else but me. And I thank God for that because we need that. We need that. We need to know that the woman that's leading us loves us. And I thank God for her. Praise God. There is none like her. We have all these first ladies, and I was a first lady at one time. But there is none like her. Gracious and loving and tender. And we have to love her. And we have to give to her. And we have to show her that we love her. Praise God. I have something special for her. I told her before when she was coming back from the women's convention, there's something going to be at our house, but it hasn't came yet from me. But she knows I'm going to do it. Praise God. It's coming. That's why we have to, we have to send something to her unexpectedly. Always making sure that she's taken care of. because she loves us. She takes care of us, hallelujah, through prayer, through serving us. She serves us as a woman of God. And I thank God for allowing her to serve us. Can we all, women of God, stand to our feet and give her a hand of praise? Amen. Let Arabella Harper, our queen.
Praise the Lord. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Why don't we all just stand again? I didn't do my exercise because I had to reserve my energy.